Today I'm on a freaking great mission because I could hear something like a tortured animal in the neighborhood, and it's shouting and crying and whining since many hours. So maybe I have the chance to somehow relieve that creature from its suffering. So now follow along, we're gonna get some amazing, amazing native animals distinct to the Philippine Islands and try to relieve the whole neighborhood from the suffering of the whining and all that wonderful things that creature is not doing. I'm nervous. I'm freaking nervous about that. I'm not sure. Oh, you hear it? You hear it? It's still somewhere out there. Can you hear it? Oh my God. We're getting closer. I can hear it. We're getting closer. This is a dangerous mission. I'm not even sure if we have the correct weapons for that. Good that our watchdog also comes with us. That speaker is a killer. Oh my God, that animal sounds semi-human. And they look semi-human. Just no nose. Oh shit. Sorry, the S-word. I just saw it's a happy 31st birthday. I am somehow confused. 31 years and nobody dared to tell that creature that she can't sing. Oh my God. See, that's why God created brownouts. And to be really nasty, that's why God created condoms to be used actually. That this is not really happening. I can't just run in there and pull the plug. What do you think? I let you enjoy for a while. I let you enjoy for a while because this is like something my friend Simon Cowell would probably say, something out of this world, never heard before. Inhuman tunes. And I would do it for her. I would switch it off. I would urinate over the electric circuit breaker, which will create a shortcut and poof, stop all that drama. And then they can actually focus on drinking, eating cake, eating Legion, and stop annoying all the neighborhood. So, welcome to the FAIL-lipines, another fantastic chapter. I think it's forbidden by law, as much as Kuya Tutate says that you just go. Yeah, that you just go, and I've got tears in my eyes, not from laughing. I feel so. It's amazing because I'm standing in front of that thing and they look at me while I make that video. And it's actually ads unlimited. We can tag them on Facebook. This is amazing. Now it's coming. Yeah, then do it. Die for me. Do it now. Not later. It's already bad. Everything I do, I sacrifice myself, my hearing, my working hours for you. We want Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston would be good. Come on, one more. We want more. Do you want more? I have a camera assistant who's actually too shy. It's Miss Daisy who is too shy to go with me on. No, it wasn't. It was not perfect, madame. You can ask somebody who worked for 15 years in the music business professionally. It's bad. It's about, on a scale from 1 to 10, it's a minus 3. Uh-huh, yeah? I don't even know what I'm supposed to say anymore. I'm speechless. So, Friends of the Sun, I was wrong to conclude that I was not on the search for a wounded animal. It was actually somebody, a human being tortured, and I don't know how to react on that. 150 years ago, I'm sure this was not the main purpose to build a microphone. And with that, and the last few tunes, I leave you alone. See you on my next video of Only in the FAIL-lipines. Ouch. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you may wonder why I record the sky. Because this is the moment. The sky should open, a big fist should come down and smash that place into matchsticks. Why would you insult Freddie Mercury like that? If there's any justice in the world, that's the moment the ground opens. Pulls that creature down and never lets it back again. Kill them, kill them, kill them. That's the last thing I can say to that. If there's a God of, if there's any God, no matter which one of the 5,000 should come down right now. Justice for Freddy. He's gonna turn himself in his grave. Yeah, get out of here! Blasphemer! Oh, fuck me, crazy. Happy birthday! Happy, happy birthday! And not really much more to come. Your time is over, your 5 pesos from the machine is spent. No wonder that it was raining earlier. Sky's crying listening to that pile of, I don't know, outer space tunes or whatever that lady is trying. I missed the lyrics, sorry my friends. But trust me, my singing right that was still better. Oh shit, shit, shit.
What a beautiful day to mess up. Like perfect blue skies and you have singing. Bravo.